sentencing underway for a man convicted of shooting a Round Rock police officer. Now, this is dash camera video just released today of that shooting. Earlier this week, Kenneth Wade Davis pleaded guilty to aggravated assault on a public servant and other charges. Davis shot Officer Jack Johnson last year as Johnson responded to a shooting scene. Prosecutors say Davis shot a woman in the back before shooting the officer. Davis later shot himself but survived.